Arua Municipality has a total population of over 800,000 people with two divisions, over four tribes from the West Nile District and other occupants from the Democratic Republic of Congo and refugees from South Sudan. Resident District Commissioner, Arua District, Peter P. Debele, blamed the increased insecurity on the escalating problems in South Sudan. He said that they are now working with the police to calm the situation.
Well, these cases have increased here in Arua of recent after the problems in the Sudan. But before that, we had apparently managed. We cannot say completely they are not there. But the iron hitmen at one time, they were not using the iron bars, but they were using hammers. And they were mostly using it against to attack the boda riders. So we have had cases of gunmen who have been terrorizing the motorcycles. But I won't tell you, with the help of the police, a lot is being done. We are also sensitizing the people.
The most reported cases in the municipality are theft and land conflicts, especially during the rainy season.
The commonest offenses we normally register at Arua Police Station are offenses relating to thefts in general. Theft cases are quite many. Then besides that, we have land-related cases, which are many, and these ones are common during rain season. That is the time when people go into cultivation.
Close to 400 special police constables have been recruited to handle the rising crimes in Arua District, and the police have intensified night patrols to ensure security. Residents have also been cautioned against traveling at night alone, especially in the dark areas. Report by Benson Ongom for Urban TV.